recognise that in order to create change and for, in order to advocate, we need to have information, and not just about our own views, but the views of other people as well.
We have been profoundly neglectful of some of the maintenance of some of the machinery of our democracy, and one of those is a free and independent media. Not being harangued by elected politicians, but being protected, it should be, by elected politicians who are supposed to represent the people, not vested interests.
Our cyber spies at the ASD wanted the power to start looking on us, and that meant reading our text messages, looking at our bank statements, and being able to do so perhaps without a warrant, just with the tick off from a minister. And we wrote that story. And it was pretty hard to follow. I wrote it on a Sunday, and Monday came around and there was a little bit in the paper, but everybody just moved on. Until June 4 last year, when 7 police showed up at my house and decided they wanted to raid my property to find information about the story. And since then, they haven't ruled out me being prosecuted and going to jail. And we have gone to the High Court to challenge the validity of that warrant.
The issue of how properly to hold the news media to account, as most people think it should be, if it holds others to account, the government, as Annika has talked about, the judiciary, the bureaucracy, hospitals, all of these other institutions in society, if the news media holds them to account, and it does and it should, why would not the news media itself be held to account? And if our mechanisms for doing that are flawed, that's a significant problem, precisely because the news media is so valuable and freedom of the press is so important in our society.
So what this discussion is about, I think, is about a media that is well curated, well researched, and professional. And that is what, as John says, a democracy needs. The media does have a vital role in holding, you know, the political process, the corporate process, the artistic community, every endeavour of life to account.